Alright, it's only me. Shut up, you! Flipping dafty. Shut up! Sorry about the interruptions by this very silly animal. What are you doing? God's sake, man. One minute you want to, the next minute you want to. Come in. Come on, then. You're flipping dafty. You're not missing anything. Today we're going to do a bit of bad coal, bad company. For around about 1979. Going to do a song, Smokin' 45, which didn't make the Desolation Angels album, which in my opinion would have made it a better album. Can me being a bit more enjoying my rock stuff a bit more. I know that this song's particularly like blistering hard rock, but it's just one of the pretty good kind of laid back kind of cowboy songs that Bad Company were so good at doing. Whereas kind of Desolation Angels a bit slick. I don't know, I'd maybe can if you'd stuck this song maybe in for She Brings Me Love or whatever. Or even Rhythm Machine. It would have made it a bit more like the one of the first two albums, kind of Bad Company or Straight Shooter. But as it was, the thing pretty slick and maybe a wee bit softer than it should have been, kind of still some excellent stuff on there, like Lonely For Your Love and Rock and Roll Fantasy and Evil Wind, kind of that kind of stuff. But Smokin' 45, great track, and a pretty good track if you're on here talking about Bad Company, because the amazing thing about Bad Company is just how easy they made everything, how they could make great songs out of just the easiest chord patterns. Because whenever you'd be learning stuff to play in the bands in the pub, you'd always be like, surely there must be more to this song than that. And there isn't. It is just so simple. The stuff to be put together, can't get enough, or Shooting Star. Just so many easy patterns. And this one's the same. It starts off with this wee introduction thing that I play twice, is just D, C and then A twice with this. And then you get into the verse here with this wee motif that just plays along with Paul Rodgers singing. It goes for the kind of getting this kind of shape, and you're going for the A, C, D and F using for this, but that's G. And then it's bridge, G, E. And then the first time goes, you're just going into that C thing with that walking up, because it run about this period that again, you've got songs like Rhythm Machine by Bad Company. They were kind of embracing, like a lot of rock bands were, the kind of disco feel that was happening run about. So you've got that kind of walking up bass line there, just going up through the C, up through D, E flat and E with that. And then the chorus is F. My smoking 45 to B flat. Smoking 45. And then you're in the verse. But it's going D, E, F to A with that. Then A, B, C to E. And then you do this run up where you're doubling up on the run, like the one in C you did before. You're going up through G first. So the whole thing put together is that. Thank you. want to come up and sit next to Dan? Come on then, up you get. Up there, sit, sit. Oh, there's my strap won't come off again. I just blame it on the dog. So, yeah, I think that would probably get you through this song. These bits. I think I've covered just about everything. Was there anything else? And then the end's just like a run out. We're just doing that F. With various different rhythms on the bass line there. And putting the walking bit in every now and again. I think that's like the fifth, the eighth and the tenth time run. If I remember, I can't remember. But we'll get there. So let's have a bit of fun on a kind of duller Tuesday than where it came. It was absolutely fantastic yesterday, pretty sunny day, but it's a bit duller the day. But let's get tore into it with a bit of Smokin' 45. Song Smokin' 45 by Bad Company. It's also a pretty good kind of play on words, that kind of Smokin' 45. It's like the gun or whatever, but also at the same time you got 45 7-inch singles. It's a pretty good kind of double title, that one. So anyway, there's this big boy with big funny bum. Hates the noise, hates the music, wants complete silence. Hates hanging about with his dad because his dad's far too noisy. Right, that is enough of that. Have a nice day. Keep listening to some bad coal.